Good morning, everyone. Sorry, we're a little bit always, I recently have been taking too long to say hello. You gotta watch me look a little bit silly there for a minute. Overslept a little bit today, so about 10 minutes late getting started. So my apologies on that. I found the right hole. Got a little smudgy on the glassy. Let's clean that up. Now, again, I would now like to apologize a bit for my face. Or for my hair, which is not good. Real quick, let's click over here. Let's get that audio where I want it. There we go, that's better. Now you ought to be able to hear some stuff. I can't, this piece of hair back here is really, really bugging me. Guess if I do like that, maybe I can take care of it. That's a little bit better. It's a little bit better. Not to be too vain. Alright, we're gonna try to investigate this sealed room again. We're gonna try to defeat this anchor. It was bothering me yesterday. Let's not let it bother us today. Hey, real quick. Let me turn this down for myself so I don't blow my own eardrums out. Stop being healed. Stop it. Stop it. Let's try to. Dang, dude. Bye, orb. You are finished. You are done. Oh my. Oh boy. Alright. Can we be done now, please? No? Now can we be done? Yes, thank you. Alright. Note to self, don't turn it off and reload the game. But we're good now. There it did. And we can try to do something. We can try to defeat this boss. If I can remember how to levitate. Be very careful.
What the fuck is that?
It's an anchor. Alright, it wasn't ready for the first one.
It's making more shots.
Alright. try to stay wary just in case. Okay. All those people died. Which is good. We'll wait for it to come back around. Also, real quick, let's do a little spin change up. Cease this. Come on, boy. Ooh, barely. Oh, going too fast, I guess. Oh, God. That's fine. I'll take that. I'll take a little health, too. Let's get rid of it. Let's do this faster, 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 faster. Oh no. Let's just levitate. There we go. And then we'll yeet. Real quick like. There we go. Might be it, boys and girls. This might be it. That'll do. Now come to me, Anchor. Yes, my child, yes. We have done it. We are now containing you.
There. No wonder the Rangers had such a hard time.
Yes, no wonder indeed. Okay. Alright, weapon mod. This area is full again. If you're common, we tell you bye bye. Ooh, headshot boost. Shattered projectile choke. I don't really feel like zoom is that important. We already have a plus three. Okay. Personal mods, shield energy. I don't even have a shield yet. C speed would actually be pretty helpful. I'm pretty happy with those though right now. Alright, let's get on out of here. I need that shield move. That's what I need. I don't know where that is. Let's go do this. Seems possibly promising a good defense. Yeety McSkeety. We got snipers. Sleep, boy. Goodbye, floaty boy. Goodbye, floatmeister. Alright. We have made it to a place. And we defeated the thing. Abilities. Ooh, this is cool. While levitating to slam into the ground and damage nearby enemies. That sounds pretty cool. Melee damage. Let's increase that melee damage for now. Additional personal mod slot. Don't mind if I do. But first. That'll do. Let's do that personal mod before I forget about it. Slurpy, slurpy. Hope you folks don't mind the slurp. Yeah, we gotta get through this game. Central maintenance is a fine place to be. Oh, I already forgot. That actually might help. Accelerate the seas.
Get ready, Ranger. Course starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, one. Go.
Hey, Lamb, what's up, dude? Well, you're in for a treat, bud. Knowing nothing about control, I'm a lady in a weird bizarro house. My brother's trapped in here. I came in and they said, hey, guess what? You're the new director of this place because you found this guy's service weapon, which is the weapon I'm holding. And then I got all these cool force powers. And I ain't mad about it. Nope, gimme. Gimme. For what? I can levitate now, which is cool. Yeah. Of course failed. Ugh. Okay, so I'll have to try again. That's fine. We can do it. Hey, lamb. I don't know a lot. What is insta-give? But it's good to see you, dude. I haven't seen you in a while. Good to see you. Must have got that sleep schedule messed up again.
Get ready, Ranger. Course starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I feel like there'll be something that'll benefit me here at the end. God. Are you serious? Come on, grab what I want. Hey, we did it. Cleanse the safe object of power.
Usually part of the course.
Oh, okay. Cool. Let's do it. Ooh, we might get a new power, boys and girls and fuzzy squirrels. Hey.
We need to hit it harder to break that shield.
Let me in. There we go. Was a cheat code in old games, I believe, gave everyone health, everyone one health, and turned gore up to the max, so any hit would send giblets flying. That sounds amazing. Shield myself? Oh, heck yes. How do I use the shield? Oop, LB. Now, this is the coolest thing ever. I am the shield queen. I am the shield woman. They call me Shieldy. Shielderella. None of the shield like me. That is so cool looking. We're gonna be upgrading this ASAP. What's up, dude? I got a cool shield. Oh no! Oh no! But I'm also stupid. Let's run. You can't shoot me through this shield. You can shoot me a little bit through it, but not a lot. What have you been up to, Lamb? I should have known that the name of that mission would have, you know, helped me out and given me something cool. When I fly, can I shield? Whoa, I can. You don't have the expendable income you want right now? Ain't that the way it be, man? Ain't that the way it be? Been playing Rise of the Tomb Raider though. I haven't played, so I've played, let's see. I have played about 10 minutes of, or maybe 30 minutes of Shadow of the Tomb Raider because it was free on Game Pass. But that's the only bit of the reboots I've been playing. And the reason I stopped is because on the Xbox One, that was before I built this new PC, there was insane input lag. It's like I would try to move the camera, and then like a second and a half later, it would start to move, and it was just jarring. And I had to put it down. So I'll probably download it on Game Pass if it's available on PC, and play it here and see about that. I'm so glad we have a shield now. That was the one power we didn't have that I was looking for. Stadia got Tomb Raider and Rise of the Tomb Raider on Pro these last couple months. Are you a Stadia guy? I would love to hear from somebody who actually has Stadia, how Stadia is. Meat Jones. Loot out. Shield energy cost, that's probably pretty good. Time to start getting rid of our tier 2 mods. Ooh, how are you? Oh, cool. So, are you liking it? Is it what it's advertised to be, or? Thumper sucks on it, but unless you're playing an actual rhythm game like that, it's great. Yeah, I guess because of kind of latent input lag or whatever. Oh, I must have deleted one of my input lags. Or one of my mods. Alright, just for the sake of that not blinking anymore, we're just gonna look at all those things we can read. But I am sorry you don't have the income you'd like to have right now. I know the feel. My wife and I just finally didn't notice input delay, but the occasional slight stutter is too much for rhythm games. Yeah, that makes sense. My wife and I just what in the world? Let's do some main story real quick. We got all of our powers, we might as well do some main story containment. My wife and I just finally put an offer in on a house and they accepted, so we are now, it's been 2 days, so we're now 28 days from closing on that. There are a lot of fun surprise costs that you don't really think about. You do think about them, we didn't know about them, they're still kind of a surprise later on, that come up in the midst of house purchasing. You gotta pay an inspector, you gotta pay, you know, people to service the AC units and the heating stuff. You gotta pay for a lawyer and closing costs and all that stuff. A lot of stuff to pay for. So I feel you, dude. There's not enough money going around our house as we want either. Alright, I need to hang out in this control point for a bit. Shield! Yes. When released? Oh yeah, this is absolutely next on the list. But I am glad to hear a good Stadia review. Lisa, wait. That is just light. Are you a chest, sir? I would like to have you. But I cannot get in. Looks like this isn't our way in. Looks like we need to maybe go left. Hello. Oh, dang, dead. Oops. Whoopsie daisy doodly. We are dead, we are dead. Also tried to play Dark Souls 3 again, got a little farther but still get annoyed. I understand. If I didn't stream those games, I would never have finished them. What, how far did you get? If you don't mind me asking. Got to the catacombs. Oh, that was one of the most annoying parts. If you can get through there, you might be able to get out. Oh yeah, way too. There's one section in there that I just had to slog through over and over and over again. And you may have been watching at that point, but I just. Ugh, the catacombs. What's this greasy light doing over here? What's this? It's a lot of red down there. Also, I'm using a rapier, so I'm doing jack damage to skellies. Okay, so I need to find a. Elevator or something. Well, see, now I'm back where I was. I am lost. Maybe we can try going through the medical wing again. I don't know. I don't know where to go. That's one problem with these big 3D Metroidvania games, is that it is hard as dookie to see where it is you're trying to go. Logistics. Because 3D movement can be hella boring. You're talking about like running around this house not knowing where you're supposed to go? It absolutely can be super boring, and I apologize for that. Security. Right? This is where I want to be, kinda. She's pointing me in a direction. I don't know how to get up there. It's up. Okay, so maybe I'm. Am I going the wrong way still? No. Whoa, 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 what's up? Who is causing me harm? Oh, just. More enemies. Oops. You are finished. Did. Alright. I wish Mirror's Edge had it. Yeah, that would be really cool. I've never played the Mirror's Edge. It's on my list of things that I might like to play, though. Turntable. Sealed Threshold Hall. Sealed Threshold Corridor. Panopticon doesn't seem like where we... I think maybe we need to drop down into this medical wing again. Here we go. Is this something? Oh, shoot. Oh god, oh god. Okay, so let's stay out of there. Security center, maybe that was it. Oh, we've already been in here. Here we go. Maybe this is something. Game is doing a save.
Male, age 28, returned from the astral plane approximately
21st astral plane dive. Ooh. Oh boy. Code black. Okay, so that didn't really help me, did it? This game is straight up bizarre. You're absolutely right, Liam. This game is straight out of Bizarro World. Who is you? We're in a place that's called the Bureau of Control. It's housed in a building, an infinitely sized building called the Oldest House. And it's just, you know, Lovecraftian Cthulhu from the other side. You know, there are different dimensions and objects of power and all this different weird crap. Whoa, excuse me. Why does this keep happening? Can't go that way. Oh, he's like a... Oh, it's this thing is a thing. Here we go. Let's cleanse it.
Easy peasy.
We did it. Why won't you let me out? Oh, because there's another one in there, that's why. That's my bad. Now we should be good. Hey, another chest. Shatter recoil efficiency. But yeah, Lamb, this game is straight up weird. I think that's part of its deal. Aha, now I understand. There's this big room. Here. Yes. Because we have the key card now. Yes. Sir. Surely you jest. Combat doesn't seem that interesting to me, even with all the powers. Really not? I'm having a good time with it. It feels good. Interesting, I guess. I don't know if that's the right word, but it definitely feels good to do. Have a table. Ooh, I must be P7. Where's your circle friend? Over here. I haven't really showed off more than two of the weapons, though. There's some different ones. Pierce is pretty cool. Well, the shield was not. Shield, let's see what they'll do. Yeah, I got one too, dude. Nice. God. No more shield. You did. Ooh, who's left? Are we done? Okay. Alright, this room has been strangely modified. P7. P6 and P7.
I wish things had gone differently in ordinary for us. Wishing won't change things.
Ordinary.
Finding the projector
so
will.
Coming together in this one case. A new object of power, something we have not seen before.
Really?
I mean, coming from me, that's saying something. And the boy, Dylan Faden.
That's our brother, Liam.
And the sister as well. Probably once we catch up with her, but the boy, so much potential. We're talking Northmore level readings here. And I don't want to invoke his name. It's completely different circumstances here.
Northmore.
It's
Dylan Faden transcript. Oh, there's more. I like their use of actual, like, real... Yeah, this one's, like, looks real enough elsewhere that it's okay. But...
We lost a valuable member of our team, yes.
This guy does a good job.
Is this a force? Dylan has so much. But he's just a kid. I'll take the blame. He needs some slack. I mean, boys will be boys.
Will they?
He's exceptional and under a lot of stress. Roberts got killed. It's an unfortunate accident, that's all. Marshall needs to realize this. We will make this work.
Okay.
We'll make this work.
Sounds good. Now let's talk about me.
Is this what Dylan wanted me to see? It doesn't matter. We need to find that projector.
Hey, I have a new outfit.
All the times I felt paranoid, I was right. The Bureau
wow.
could have given me the answers, but they just stood by and watched me.
Don't touch, don't touch, don't touch. Classified, classified. That was rude of them to do.
We used to play there all the time. Me and Dylan. And other kids as well. Different.
Spin grouping efficiency. There's also a shotgun. Ooh, a prime one? Nice. Let's see how that helps.
We found a way in. Deeper in.
Ooh, that's not bad.
Get it shifted.
Not bad.
We went inside and that's where we found the slide projector. A dump is a place for lost things. Things that have been thrown away. Did you ever feel that way when you were growing up, Jesse?
What? No.
Oh boy. Yes, but that has nothing to do with it. Beep beep.
I studied what happened in Ordinary here. That's the place to start looking.
Give me something to throw, please. Alright. I need something to eat. There we go. We got him. I need something to yeet on these people. Transit corridor. That might be a good place. Personal mod, health boost. Yeah, that's actually pretty good. Absolute. Absolute mod, not bad. One of those vodka mods. Pierce zoom boost, fine. Unless I'm going the wrong way, this seems like the only option. Right? This seems like the only place to go. Beep beep. Try to sneak up on me. Not today, boy.
Both are my candidates. Experiments.
Oh Lord, it's red. Yeety McSkeety. The music turned off, so that's good. Seems like a nope. Okay. It seemed like a good option. Poor fella. Okay. Where do we go? What do we do? What do we do here? I mean, this seemed like the place to go. Aha, here we go. Cleanse control point is what we do. Which will hopefully open the way. New York City subway. Are we in New York?
We're going back home. Of course we are. It started there, and it's never gone away.
All right, so we're gonna have to figure out a way to get rid of that stuff. We don't yet have an ability to do that yet. Let's do it. Maybe there is. Let's go find it. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Back off. Yeet. So those should be able to move now. should be good to go now. Now for the control panel. Bridge operator, I see the sign. Oh, I hate those things. You can't kill them. This is a broom closet. I do like their use of their use of actual signs in the environment to help point you along your way. That has been rather helpful. Work chat, teeth. It's turning. I do think that's really cool. Also, Lam, I don't know if you have been here since we have set up the whole new points thing, but feel free to browse the coffee drip points and let us know, let me know if there are any ones that you think ought to be added, removed, or if you have any good ideas for new ones. Down the stair, down the stair. Uh-oh, where are you? Oh, no. Try me. Those things were very good at killing me earlier in the game. Now that I have a shield, I'm good to go. Sprint, sprint. We're gonna fly this weird helicopter out of here. That's what we're gonna do. Nope, it's a crash plane, and I'm stupid. Come to me, child. Oh boy, she's spinning. Go power up. Seize accelerator. Dang, 36%. I still like the recharge. Hopefully, we'll find some good recharge. Hello. Guess we're taking this elevator. I guess that's your plan. Search for the slide projector. We will do it. What's up, Deputy Agent? Wait on a little charge. Ah. There we go. You finished, boy. You're done. You're not living anymore. Airplane evaluation. I feel like I could just sit for like 3 hours and read through the collectibles. I don't think I'll do that here today. But it would be nice to understand some of this stuff. Alright, I think we're on our way. Ordinary AWE. Back off. Beep beep.
You're listening to America Overnight
Celebrating. Yeah, I don't think I would want to. I'm just saying there's that much volume. I mean, I am intrigued by it. I'm definitely intrigued, it's just there's a lot of it.
There is a curious correlation with the yet unknowable forces intruding upon our world in the form of altered world events. These forces gravitate toward archetypal objects, a gun, a television, a supposedly haunted house. So clearly humanity affects this process. Our collective unconscious is a map of sorts. We hold the key, but we don't know how to use it. We create these archetypes through everyday life, popular culture, urban legends, but we are observing and influencing a complicated system in action. We can change the likelihood of something being a receptacle for these forces just by thinking about it.
Wow.
But we haven't found a method to control the outcome. And yet, there's something unique in us, in our dreams, in the conceptual.
Oh man, I had a horrible dream last night.
What's the cause and what's the effect? Are we the starting point or just a necessary evil in this? A byproduct, a reflection, a projection? We'll struggle to find the answers to these hard questions or die trying.
It's me. But I had a dream that I was fighting with somebody. They're trying to shoot me and kill me. And I was like in this hand-to-hand, like we're stuck in an elevator or something. I was fighting with them. And eventually they pulled the gun out and I was able to like get it pointed back at them and like fired it and shot them in their head. Like they, like, you know, like it's like in the movies where two people have their hands on a gun. Like the one guy's trying to shoot and the other guy's like, you know, moving it around and eventually it turns back and shoots him. And like I immediately woke up, and I think even while that was happening, like I was moving and shaking around in real life, and I'm afraid I might have like slapped Lizzie or something. But it's not. I woke up. I was dazed and felt really bad. Abilities. We can do some upgrades. Upgrade shatter? Okay. Upgrade charge also. Nice.
Tell darling it wasn't my fault. Couldn't control it yet.
Couldn't control it yet. Oh yeah. %28%. I like that.
home now. I learned. Will you tell him?
Sorry, Dylan. You killed Roberts, man. That's what happened. You killed him. He's dead. What the heck?
It's all here. Our home, our school, the woods, the dump.
Is it? This is a small house. I guess you could live in there if you were a child. Back when they were kids. Ah, the dump. Are you a chest? No, you're male. Okay. Oh, bother. I will throw the trees of my home at you. Please keep away from me, child. Please keep away. I do not wish to kill. Yeah, it is kind of infinite building-y. Like I said, I'm enjoying it. It feels good to play. There are things about it that are like, I don't know. But it feels good to play. Sometimes I get frustrated with stories that are weird just to be weird. But, you know, this seems at least interesting. I need to get that upgrade where I can throw those back at him. But speaking of fun to play, we need to think about what the next game's gonna be. I don't know if you have any suggestions, Lamb. I got this new PC. I can run just about anything, I believe. Yeah, well, it could be something coming out, or it could be something that is already out. I don't know. I was talking with Misko the other day or yesterday about trying to play something a little more chill, something a little more maybe open world crafty, like a No Man's Sky or a Astroneer, or probably not Minecraft, but something a little more chill like that. A little more relaxed, but we'll, I don't know, we'll see. But there also is plenty of stuff coming out. Oh yeah, launch efficiency. Last of Us 2 coming out soon. Maybe not soon.
They moved the whole landfill here in the middle of New York, and nobody saw a thing.
Doom
pretty
Eternal.
Unbelievable.
It is pretty unbelievable. Oh, wrong button. I want to use the charge real quick. Does that do anything? There we go. Help me fight your friend. Thank you. No more shield. All right. Whew.
Check that lab.
Got him. Let me in. Let's go check this lab.
Setting up a new department, dimensional research in the research sector, transferring the slide projector there. That's where my focus will be now. The ordinary site remains as is. We'll be back to... I don't know when.
Darling took the projector to the research sector. He dedicated a whole area to it, so he knew it was important. Dimensional research. That's where we go next.
Creepy old Dylan. Ugh. Our brother is a creepo. New mission, finish Tango. Levitation ammo efficiency? That's not bad, actually. That's not bad, but I do like the 50% damage boost while I'm low on health, too. Upgrades, man. Hard to choose an upgrade. So how does one get out of here? This way, I guess. We've been in here. Nope. It's music. It's like a creepy helicopter. Yeah, I guess this is where we want to go. Run, Jesse Faden. Run, girlfriend. Or I guess we could have gone that other way, huh? I am merely looking for way back. I guess up here? I just want to get back, man. But I'm lost. I'm lost as heck. Homeboy never stood a chance. Somehow we're going back the way we came, I guess. Yes, this is what we want. Yes, 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 yes. Thank goodness. Abilities, cool. This, please. Fast travel. Research. Central research, I guess, is where we want to go. I guess it is where we want to go. Also, thanks to anybody who's hanging out with me this morning. Really appreciate that. I don't know who you be besides Lamb Shepherd, but I appreciate everybody hanging out. And of course, Lamb for chatting with me a little bit this morning. Ooh, excuse the sniffles. Please. Oh, hello, big boy. Oh, God. Oh, God. That's not good. Let's take a little cover. Oh, somebody killed me. Okay, cool. That's cool, I guess. That's fine. I understand. Also, if any of you are new popping in, my hair doesn't always look this stupid. But I do stream early in the morning, so I kind of roll right out of bed and get to streaming. Another reason I try to keep my hair pretty short most places except for at the top. And even still, it's kind of short up there. That's where we want to be, right? What's up, big boy? How you doing? Bonk. Oh. Yeah. My little cardboard box. I don't know why I pressed that button. Thank you. You will be my friend, and you will shoot the bad boys. The same goes for you, my child. Yes, it is finished. Dimensional research, here we come. We have tried to go in here before, but was unsuccessful. Oh my.
Constantly changing labyrinth. You can never pass through. Dimensional research.
Guess I walked too quickly.
Roll. Contact the janitor if you need to get through.
Oh boy, we gotta find Ati the janitor. We need to find Ati. Ati the janitor. What the heck? Oh, I literally have to leave this. Okay, gotcha. That's my bad. I think ventilation took us to his office. I think. I haven't done a lot of favors for Ati yet, so maybe. Uh-oh. He might not want to help me out. Beep. Beep, 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 beep. Beep, 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 boop. Game resumed. Alright, now we want to find out how to get to... Dang. Show. We got one.
I should find the others.
Here we go. Janitor's office. Ati, where you at, homeboy?
There's no Ati. Where?
Now this boy left.
What?
Said the son of Anniki Tähti. My assistant will keep work in the glove and the house standing. Lomille lumps, holiday hops.
How can anyone even get out of here while the building's sealed? Let alone go on holiday.
Ati is a straight up weird boy. A little health for me. Oof. Took a little bit of doing, but we pulled it off. Okay. I don't know where we are. Who's harming me? Oh, it's this thing. Oh, and I'm dead. Oh, yikes. Oops. We did. Let's try that again. Honestly, we could just... We did it. Ooh, time for another light switch. The law of three applies. Ooh. Ugh. Turn all these radios on, I guess. God, Ati is the creepiest, weirdest dude. Something has happened, right? Did I miss any? Okay, the poop is gone. Exceptional. Wonderful. Alright, we've traversed the Ocean View Motel as we always do. What? What have I missed? What did I miss? Feel like I've messed something up. maybe I turn them all off. Thought we picked up everything I needed. Do I need to... What do I need to do? Did the game glitch out on me? Oop. Janitor. There we go. Aha. Aha. The game did not glitch out on me. We're back in the quarry. Dun, 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 dun. Quit playing that music. I just want to go in here. Is this where I'm meant to be? Oh, what's up, bud? Oh, I'm dead. Okay. All right. All right. Okay. Cool. Okay. All right. Okay. Cool. All right. Okay. Abby's dead. Let's try that again. Do the long run around. Down the hole. Oh my gosh. Welp. That's my bad. That's my bad. We tried again. I could not imagine playing this game on my PS4 and loading this crap back in. I couldn't imagine. I could not imagine it would take forever. Forever. No. Let's try this again. Okay. We're gonna bring our carousel gondola ride over here. Where's the rock child? There he is. That's a blue thing. Oh boy. Left. My gondola is almost here. Oh boy, oh boy. Bother me so. I was trying to use my powers. And then we gotta walk all the way back and try it all the way again. At least that's a faster way. Now let's try not to die. We need to make more people our little make people do our bidding a little bit more. You will be my friend now. Ooh, hello. Okay. Oh god. Let's just go now, please. And leave these people behind. Let's just go, please. Yes. We will squat behind the wall. Hooey. Nowhere. So who builds this building? Nobody? Is there a program you put in? Or, you know, I don't understand. Who builds it? Like, if you've got an infinite building. Man, this has been a long ride. A little bit of music to go with it. Sankarin Tango. That button doesn't do anything.
There's something up ahead. Do you see it?
No. What the heck?
Hey, girl. For a fin. Holidays.
Perhila. Oh, now we're stopped. Who the heck is Artie?
Did you miss me? Did you have this in your sock?
Yes.
No. Bark, don't make a wound. You did good. Take my cassette player. You can borrow it. The song is a present from my friends to you. It will get you through the maze so you can do your job.
What the heck?
Did that really just happen?
I understand
nothing.
Of course,
Eddie gave me his cassette player. It'll get me through the maze, huh? The janitor always has the keys.
That's true. Let me mess up this real quick. Not that much. Oh, man. Just a little bit of that. Okay. It always wants to zoom out for some reason. Nope, not yet. Done. I feel like that doesn't look any different than it did. Maybe it does. I don't know. Maybe it does. Let's cleanse this control point. Ooh, new abilities. I think we need more energy. Fast travel to the ashtray maze. Let's do it. want to go to work today. This is cool. What a very odd sequence. I am so confused. Oh, okay. I guess I died. That's great. I ruined the sequence. I should have shielded up. Wow, let me do this again. Oh man, that does ruin it. Ah, it puts me back where I was. That is nice of them. Thank you. That's my fault. I wasn't paying attention to my health. That is my fault. Definitely. These guys are tough, level 6 dudes. They be's kinda tough. Oh, hello. Oh my. And that'll do it. That'll do it. I'm dead. This is tough. The music is definitely really cool. And, you know, the sequence is pretty cool. But I am dead. And I have died multiple times. Maybe I should have upgraded my stuff more recently. Hopefully I get another nice little checkpoint. Not a great one. Not a great one. I would be lost without that shield, though. Have a couch. That guy. Oh. Okay. Take a quick little break. Come on, dash, dash, girl, dash. Pierce him. Oh my goodness. There we go. Finally, he's dead. He is dead. All right, we need to... Tier 2 mods gotta go. Oh, that's gear. What's up, dude? Mm-hmm. Hurry, let me through. Be done, please. Oh man, that's so bothersome to me, but that's okay, we will keep moving. That's probably pretty annoying sounding too. We'll keep trying to pull it off. Hopefully we got some sort of checkpoint in there. I might put it down if they start me back where they started me last time. No. Oh my lord. Hey buddy. They're gonna start me way back here. I didn't mean to hurt you, buddy. Take No healing. Is this like the last something? Lampshade, that'll do it. Be so beefy, dude. Why do I have to miss every time? Alright, thank goodness. There's something there. Oof. Don't hurt me. Alright, let's try not to die this time. Stop floating. Is that not where I want to be up there? Right. Game. What you doing? What are you doing, game? Please don't do this to me. Bet you I die down there if I go down there. I bet y'all die. Yep, sure will. Mia, be nice, baby. Be nice. Alright, I'm now annoyed by the music. And I'm annoyed by this glitch. Mia, please, baby. Please be quiet. Trigger. triggered it. We wrote the game. Hey, let me let my dogs out real quick, and then we'll tidy up the stream real quick. I'm back, but only briefly. But this seems like we're about to finish this up. Thank goodness.
That was awesome.
Projector. The expedition into slide scape 36. What darling brought back? Changed everything.
It changed everything. Oh boy. Dimensional research. Janitor complaint. What's that? Has anyone else seen the janitor mopping up around here? Isn't this a restricted access area? Who gave him permission to come in here? And how the did he get through the maze? He's Ati.
Now you want me here. Finding the projector was how this all began. What started in ordinary ends here. You, me, Dylan. We've all come full circle.
Okay, so this strikes me as kind of like a, is this a control point? Yeah. It's kind of like an end of the line kind of thing. I could be wrong, but either way, I have to go to work. So that's going to be the stream for today, everyone. I hope everyone enjoyed themselves. I hope anyone who hung out for a while was pleased with their spending their time here. Thanks to Lamb Shepherd for hanging out and chatting with me for a little while. Thanks to anyone else who showed up today. Just know that I appreciate you big time. And all that good stuff. But in the meantime, I'd like to thank everybody for watching. And I would like to, if you're new, offer you the chance to, if you're not just bots in here, who knows. Join my Discord if you want, or subscribe to the YouTube channel to catch streams that you might miss. But other than that, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoy your day or night or evening or morning or whatever it is for you. I'm going to go to work and be frustrated about that. I'm going to start trying to get more of this these house documentation things going so Lizzie and I, can, my wife and I, can move into our house that we're buying. So fun times ahead. But if you want to hang out in the Discord at all today, I'll be there. So thanks for hanging out, and I will see you next time. Please remember, more than anything else in the whole wide land, that I love you very much. We'll see you later.